Babes, it's Tasha of Tasha Monet Sims here with another video for you. If you're new here, welcome. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. Hope you're feeling good, feeling great, and ready for what I have for you today. I've been gone for a while because life can get crazy sometimes, but I have 5 videos for you today to make up for what has been missed. This video is for day 6 of 25 Days of CASmas, which is a holiday series where I create Sim families and their backstories using only the in-game CAS items. If you've watched any of my LPs, you know I'm all about CC, but I wanted these Sims to be more accessible to people, so I'm attempting to do this without it. Hopefully you enjoy. Day 6 gives us a side household of a Harry Potter fanfiction called The Birthplace of Magic I am working on. This is the Madini family of Egypt. The story centers on Yasmin El-Mahdi, who comes from a long line of witches and wizards. This family is related to Yasmin on her mother Malika's side. Yasmin's aunt, Itania, Malika's younger sister, married Sebastian Madini, a graduate of Hogwarts of the Slytherin house. Together, Itania, who graduated from Wagadu of the Damu tribe, and Sebastian started the apothecary, Madini Magical Remedies, that they run with Sebastian's mother, Calliope. Itania's animagus form is an eagle, and Sebastian does not have an animagus form, as it is not taught to students in Hogwarts. The Madinis have 2 children, Taji and Luana. Taji is the same age as Sahar, Yasmin's older sister, and is in the Damu tribe at Wagadu. Luana is the same age as Yasmin and will be starting Wagadu this year. I plan on creating all 7 books of the HP series following Yasmin El-Mahdi and her imagined role in the events. The 1st and 2nd books will have small mentions and connections to the characters we all know and love from the series, but books 3 through 7 will be fully integrated with my original characters and the characters from the books. If you're interested in following this story, you can follow me on Wattpad. My username there is Tasha Monet. Or you can follow the story on my website, www.tashamonetsims.com. And that is the 6th Sim family of 25 Days of CASmas, the Madinis. I hope you enjoyed finding out about them. And if you'd like to add them to your game and play out the rest of their story, you can download them from the gallery. You can find them by my origin ID, Tasha Monet, or the hashtag 25 Days of CASmas 2019. Please keep in mind that I own all packs and I did not discriminate when it came to which packs I used, so if you do not have the packs I used, you may need to swap out some items. Also, if you're interested, I'd really like to see people build an apothecary for this family in any world on any size lot. What would their apothecary look like? Every person who enters their builds with the hashtag 25 Days of CASmas Madini by December 13th, 11:59 p.m. Eastern Standard Time will be entered in a drawing to win 1 of 5 opportunities to get a combination of expansion game and stuff packs of their choice valued at $40. With that, I thank you for joining me today and hope you're here for the next video. Sending positive vibes your way, I'm Tasha Monet. See you next time.